Hello. I'm going to be playing Technoob Firmacraft version 3.6. I have played Terra Firmacraft many years. This is kind of a little twist on it. I was checking it out for a server, and I'm just going to go through and record what I do. So this mod has questing in it. So Stone Age. Open. Pick up sticks and rocks. It's one of the first things you want to do anyways. Rocks make tools and sticks also make tools. So let's check out the quest book. Cool. Alright, mapping. Zone access. So you have at least two. You right click. And you do the X pattern. This is something that you can do during the night, your first couple of nights. Make tools. Because during the nights with the mobs, it's really a good thing to hunker down. More sticks. Alright, let's see. You gotta make an axe, so. So now I got the axe. Some more rocks. These are always good to have. Well, let's see. What do we do next? Stone javelins are good weapons. So you throw them, and you have to go retrieve them, and you can poke with them. That wears them down. They're not good for skeletons, but good for zombies. Now I'll get some now for trees. These are Douglas firs. That's my favorite tree to make a farm. Try to break the leaves. Try to get saplings. You can also get sticks. Later on, make a tree farm. Build around it. And use a scythe, which is a metal tool to make. Cut leaves really quick. You get lots of sticks. Hopefully lots of saplings. so a good thing to do. Make some knives. Because you're gonna need some food. Go to seaweed. Right click. And I'll get you the seaweed. Which is a good starter food. Also, get you straw, which we'll use later on. Book. Okay, so fire starter, you need another two sticks. Not like that. You gotta be like that. So you gotta make a torch. So to make a torch, take three sticks, throw them on the ground, go back a little bit or you'll pick them up, take a fire starter, right click on it, might have to do it several times, and then you got fire, stick in,